What is good, y'all? Yes, sir. Welcome back. It is another Ninja Kamui Day. Right now, we are on episode 5. I could have sworn there's only 7 episodes, but I'm looking at it now. Looks like there's actually 9 now. So, I'm going to try my best to record 2 of them today. We going to see. But let's just get right into it, y'all. I'm hungry. I got to eat. But I also got to get this grind on, bro. So, let's get to it. Yes, sir.
So, also, I really been hearing some mixed reviews about this show. Like, I heard they started turning it up and then they start using CG and shit. I don't know. I've been trying not to watch any spoilers. Y'all know how it is on Twitter, though. So, let's see what happens this episode, bro. Alright, this is where we left off now, for real. He need to, like, change his swag up a little bit, though. This hoodie with them little pants, like, you know, like the nigga dressed from Atlanta or something. That's not it. Ooh. Damn. I mean, he said he was forbidden to fight him, so I guess he can't really do it. He's got to kind of keep him back. I hope something interesting happens this episode with the cop. If it does, I'm going to leave it in. If not, you're not going to see it. Not going to lie. I know y'all seen the other videos are like 10 minutes long. I want to know who that is, who that robot is. I don't like him, bro. That dog is annoying, bro. His big ass head. Okay, we're not worried about none of that. Cap, that's he gone, bro. He gone really do this for real. Yeah, that's what I like to hear, baby. Damn, so this cop really be knowing shit, bro. He's not playing with that boy. But I ain't gonna lie, he gotta be careful because somebody might bonk his ass upside his head, bro. So it's finna go down, y'all. So last episode, it wasn't really a whole lot of fighting, if I'm not mistaken. So this episode, shit finna get wicked. And that's what I like to see. Y'all know what we here for, the action, the ignorance. Oh my god, and we are getting straight to it. We're not even 5 minutes into the episode. I'm lying, we're 7 minutes in. But if you don't include the intro, which is like 2 minutes long, are we really? Is he the mole? He can't be the mole, bro. No, that wouldn't even make sense. I ain't gonna lie, who does he think he can keep safe, y'all? He's just a cop. He cannot box like this. Look at this. And then let me see that nigga do this. And y'all are telling me that this show is gonna fall off? I sure hope not, dog. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. He turned a nigga into a skull? He turned him into a skelly? Oh my god, bro. He's really him. That's a dog. That's a demon. That's him. Okay, so these dogs are just hacking into the servers while He-Gun is out there fighting. So the cop got his own little side. I think he's trying to, like, take him down legally type shit. But He-Gun is trying to take him down, like, forcefully. So we gonna see, y'all. We gonna see. Ooh. Hold on. So Emma, I knew it, bro. She's not a real dog. I've been trying to tell her from the beginning we couldn't trust her, bro. On some Metro Boomin Future shit. I never understand why shit like this happens in shows. Noises start happening. Nah, come on, dog. Are you serious? Those are the trained mercenaries that Alza hired. That Google hired. Oh my god, what is happening to them? Oh, I mean, duh. Like, did these fools forget that he can outrun bullets? What are they really trying to do right now, bro? Oh my god, bro. They are... Look at this! Bro! There's no way this show is gonna fall off. Please tell me this does not happen. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, he busting at him. It's on some GTA shit. Now, what the hell? I mean, it worked, but what kind of plan was that? Now, come on, bro. What are these two little guards gonna do? Like, let's be for real. Okay, thank you. I mean, that's all you really can do is just run, dog. Nah, that's funny. That's probably the funniest shit that's happened in this show. Okay, I mean, that makes sense. Of course, it's MODOK. See, why does he say freak shit like that when they're about to fight? Why, bro? That's oh my god, man. That's like the equivalent to fan service that people don't like. We don't want to see that. I don't want to see him say some weird shit. No Diddy, bro. I don't fuck with him. I feel like he's a scammer. I don't think he's really all that for real. I think he's just a boss and he's just a hater. I don't really think he's all that. Oh my god. They are jumping his ass. Oh my god. Can my nigga get a fair one? Oh, bruh. I see what they're talking about. Jesus. He did not care about them robots, bro. What is his plan? Like, what is he? He's a crash out. That's all he is. He's just a crash out. Uh-oh. Oh, nah. Ooh. Yo, I don't... Nah, that's not what I want to see. I don't want to see him lose. Ooh. My eyes are glued, y'all. My eyes are glued. Oh, he's just disabling them. Like, he's just slowing them down. Oh, hell nah. Whenever niggas start speaking in poetry, it's over. Oh, he might be done. Bro. This is so weak, bro. They really gotta jump my dog, bro. Are you serious? Yo, what? Yo, what is this? Nah, hold on, man. I'm not liking this at all. That's not gonna happen. It's not over, bro. We didn't even see him do the forearm shit, the breathing technique shit. We didn't even see all of that. There's no way it's over already. That's cap. It's not over. That's cap. I already know it. Wait, what? Wait. What? Ain't that the one that hit him with the knives? Damn, so he got hit. Heegon got hit. But who is that saved him? It had to be the robot guy, right? The one that was in the meeting with him? But then my question is, why was the robot saying that they were also exiled? Because if they were, they wouldn't have been at the meeting. What just happened this episode, bro? What the hell? Yo, I am genuinely at a loss of words. I truly don't know what just happened this episode. Like, it's like you were coming in expecting this and then got that. I don't know. I really don't know. I can see now what people are saying about the robot shits. Hopefully it's not every episode moving forward. Hopefully it's just this episode, but it's not terrible. I think we just got spoiled because the drawn action was so fire. The hand-to-hand combat and choreography was so fire. Then now they're coming out with these robots and it's like, but I don't think it was trash. I just hope that it's not the main focus moving forward. So I guess we'll just have to wait and find out and see, bro. I'm gonna see you on the next episode. Y'all have a good night. Peace. Don't forget to subscribe. And go watch the Spider-Man finale, y'all. I posted it. It was my last video, y'all. Let me know what other games we should play next. See ya. Yes, sir. See ya. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. See ya. Yes, sir.